Western's classic, now in color. Key Largo, starring Humphrey Bogart and Lauren Bacall, tonight at 8 on Channel 5.
Everybody, and welcome to A Visit with the Munsters, the original gang of cheerful ghouls from the first go-round on television in the 1960s in their very funny jump onto the big screen called Munsters Go Home. Now, you've seen this funny romp on our weekends together before, and what makes it even more fun to watch this time around is that, of course, the Munsters today, the new series, has brought them back into popularity after, well, almost 20 years. And become one of the big hits in syndication. And as a matter of fact, is seen on this very channel Friday nights at 7:30 and repeated Sunday morning at 8:30. We'll be talking about both series and their respective casts and our movie too, of course. Fred Gwynne and Yvonne DiCarlo have had many successes in all media, but there can be no doubt that most people associate them with Fred and Lily Munster. And Grandpa Al Lewis, one of the great writers of comedy for radio and television, too, is mostly famous to the general public for his ghoulish goings-on in the original Munster series. Eddie is Butch Patrick, who is a rock and roll performer, the last time I heard. And our young couple in love today are cute little Debbie Watson as Marilyn and her boyfriend Robert Pine, who later went on to join up with the Chips gang, but without the British accent that he affects today. We have some real British guest stars. I'll tell you about their credits, or let the credits tell you about them. And then we'll go back and talk about Munsters old and new. I'm very glad you could join us today, and with the help of the Munsters, we don't even need the projector. Here it comes.
Best carpool I've ever been in.